happen to know that we have a pretty good game coming up, and I want you to win it, because we haven't had a winner all show.
Okay.
All right, on the price of games. So, let's make this a good one. George, tell us about all the prizes you can win.
We're going to do this, Laura. How'd you like a foosball table and a collection of Tanzanite jewelry? First, with a modern design, this foosball table features auto ball return, manual scoring, and fast-turning rods. And second, this beautiful 18-karat white gold suite is adorned with 0.62 carats of diamonds and 3.63 carats of tanzanite. But you know what? We want a big win for the holidays, so how about a hybrid car? It's the Toyota Prius C1. This five-door hatchback hybrid features a 1.5-liter engine. It's the Toyota Prius.
Nice. Thank you, Gwendolyn. Playing Rat Race, okay? Now, all you need on this game is a little bit of skill, a little bit of luck, Laura. A little bit of skill, a little bit of luck. A little bit of skill is right over there by beautiful Rachel. We have those three small items on the pedestal there. We have candy and iron and whatnot. And if every one you get right, you get to pick a rat. All right, we have these wind-up mechanical rats over here. We picked them at random before the show, wound them up, put them on the track. I don't know if they're going to finish. I don't know how fast they're going to go. It's all luck. Okay, so you just got to pick a lucky rat that's going to finish first, second, or third, okay? Now, you want to get three of them so you get all three prizes. Because if you finish third, you win the foosball table, if your rat finishes third. Any rat that finishes third. If one of your rats finishes second, you get the jewelry. But if one of your rats finishes first, you get the Toyota Prius, all right? Let's start with the candy over there. Start us off, George.
Well, first up, Hershey's Kisses chocolates help you and your family celebrate the holidays. Delightfully delicious, one-of-a-kind kisses.
I want to know the price of those Hershey Kisses within $1, high or low. You have to be within
$1. $4.99.
$4.99. They are $3.99. You got it. Just got it.
Amazing.
Just got it. Give me a rat.
Pink.
Pink rat. Let's have a pink rat right down the middle. Let's line up that lane. Let's hear about the iron. Go ahead, George.
Well, this easy-to-use 1600-watt iron provides professional quality results in a snap.
Okay, great. I need the price of the iron within $10. High or low, within
$10.
$59.99. It is $65. You got it. Another rat.
The green.
Green rat. Let's line up this lane. Let's hear about this this steam thing, George.
Well, finally transform ordinary tap water into fizzy, great-tasting sparkling water and soda in less than 30 seconds with this Soda Stream Starter Kit. With over 70 flavors to choose from, there's something for the whole family to enjoy with Soda Stream. Plus, this is great news. Everyone in the audience today will be going home with their own starter kit. And, you know, if you're at home, you'd like a chance to win your own kit, just go to PriceIsRight.com. to find out how.
How about that? Everybody in the audience gets one of those Soda Stream prizes right there. Everybody in the audience gets one. Happy holidays. How much for the Soda Stream system? Within $100. High or low?
$99.
As long as she's within 100. It's 130. You got it. Pick a rat.
The blue.
Blue rat. There you go. Three rats. You have a good chance of winning something, Laura. I don't know what it's going to be. It could be just the foosball table. Could be just the jewelry. But I hope it's the Toyota Prius. I hope it's all three. All ready? You got all three of these lanes covered. It's all lit up over there. Are you ready to start the rat race? Ready, Rachel? One, two, three, start it. Come on, pink. Come on, blue. Blue, 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 blue. What do you got, second and third? The jewelry and the foosball table. Congratulations. How about that? Hey, I'm glad you won something. We finally had a winner. Jewelry and a foosball table. It was a close race for the Prius. Come right back and spin the wheel. Brandon for this. Don't go away, folks.